Pathfinder. I'm Dirk Barrett. I speak for everyone you see here. Glad you're hearing me out instead of shooting me in the face.
It never really hurts to listen.
I agree. Most of the people who live here don't, as I'm sure you've noticed. They kill anything that moves, including each other. Long-term prospects for survival? Zero. Me? I haven't lost my mind. I don't want to die. Neither do these people. That's why I need your help.
Well, I am the Pathfinder, and I'm pretty sure my job description includes help people survive in Helios. So, shoot. What do you need?
First, we need to move. This shelter is small and can't be fortified. Another gang has taken over a base about 20 clicks from here. Beautiful setup they don't know how to use. Idiots taking apart the walls for scrap. If you can help us clear them out, I think we'll be good.
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, Pathfinder. Anything else you need to know, just ask.
If you manage to get a fortified base, what then?
Trade, hopefully. We know the Krogan are out here. Once we're set up, we'll try to make contact. Maybe if we're really successful, the other exiles will come around and join us. I just know that anarchy is unlikely to get us very far. We need people working towards the same goal.
I like your optimism. That's the stuff we need to really make it work out here.
Yeah, well, I'm a romantic at heart. What can I say? I'm not stupid. I know it's not going to be painless. But, as they say, if you're going to die, better die trying.
Why did you come to Elladin?
Seemed like a good idea at the time. Yeah, I know. Not the smartest move. Kadara bothered some people. Sloan muscling her way into Angara territory. I guess some of us wanted to start with a clean slate. Too bad I got shit on so fast.
You and your crew aren't as violent as the other scavengers here.
From the start, Elladin was about how much firepower you had. Got firepower, you can take what you want. Resulted in lots of people using their guns to get bigger guns. Eventually, I had to step back and think about what I really wanted out here, and how to get there. Turns out I wasn't the only one.
Nothing else right now. I'll head out.
All right. Won't keep you.
remnant sight ahead. Tread lightly. Writer, it's a remnant data cache.
Pathfinder, I recommend scanning. Pathfinder, I've completed the nav point from this data cache. It points to a location here on Elladan. Updating your interface with the entrance code.
This'll be good.
I detect above normal temperatures. Scourge site is nearby, Pathfinder. Remnant activity may be unstable.
Scavenger tech ahead. They'll be looking for scrap here.
Morta and her clan still hate the Nexus. Guess you should never make a Krogan angry.
It's amazing they managed to set up any kind of working colony on this hellscape.
They're Krogan. They can live anywhere.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining sensors have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Giving shield assist!
took, one of those canisters.
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support restored.
I think we're coming close to the Krogan colony.
I detect above normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
All this space out here. It's just endless sand, but it's mesmerizing.
Temperature levels are climbing, Path. Finder. Oh. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support restored. Stasis pods from Ark Natanis.
Are any of them alive?
It's difficult to obtain a clear reading on all pods at once. We should investigate.
Got power.
Subject is too old. Subject is a child. None of the pods match Mason Barrett, Pathfinder.
Hopefully. Help me get it open.
Pathfinder, the body has no vitals.
Sam, check the pod's history.
According to the final log, this stasis pod was jettisoned from Ark Natanis.
Maybe they hit the Scourge and panicked.
The timeline doesn't match. This pod was ejected long after Natanis was reported missing.
These stasis pods were dumped for a reason.
Willingly, or not.
We should update Avitus. He'll want to know what we found.
Pick this up in the morning. Hey, it's the Pathfinder.
Ryder.
are you guys doing? It's a whole bunch of nothing out here.
Have you heard about the merchant in Paradise with an unlimited supply of water? We thought we'd try to see where she got it from. No luck, though.
A lack of reliable water might be a problem, Leader.
Yeah, and we don't have any choice but to trade with Ania.
I'd ask for help, Ryder, but I'm not sure how you could.
Anyway, we should head back. Be well, Ryder. There has to be another way. What about recycling?
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
Got them all. That's enough.